We got an all-ladies front row. We got any ladies here tonight? Do we have any ladies here tonight?
It's not ladies' night. They're all taken and spoken for. You just said you were giving out your digits at the track to holler at your boy.
I'm married. I was giving out to our scorer, actually. But... No, I was getting our others. Now you got me.
Just quit.
All right, we have the two ladies up front, then Nicole and Jessica. Green flag in hand. Green flag is out. Oh, Nicole gets a little push from Cowboy. And Larson ends up in it. Nicole, though. Jessica Gray, your leader. Nicole Pollard falls back. It's Jessica Gray, Mike Steltz. Steltz all over the back bumper of Gray.
Five laps to go as it's Gray, Steltz, Larson, Pollard, and Carlson. Oh, and that's the 64 there. 04. Sorry, Jessica Gray, your leader got spun out. Looks like the Cowboy, John Carlson, pulled out at some point in this race, too. All kinds of craziness, but you'd expect nothing less in this class. As it's Seltz, Pollard, and Gray still in your top three. White flag is out, one lap to go. Can Nicole Pollard make one last move here, or will Steltz hold it off to take the checkered flag? And it's gonna be Steltz coming out of turn four, taking home the checkered flag. Reminding everyone, the Cowboy is pulled off right there. Let's keep a good eye out for him.